is the European Championship silver medalist Lina Kristoffersen. Far side of the court against this second round women's singles match underway. At the World Junior Championships of 2018, which was stayed in Markham in Canada. Lina Kristoffersen, ever European player to medal in the former. Yeah, good. That's a one. Let's push. Oh, that's well in.
Court.
Yeah. Since the inception of the Super Series and World Tour back in 2007, in fact, oh yes, and 11, in fact 10. It's that's just long. Oh, that's a beauty. That's well judged. He's in there. And she 8 straight points. Yeah, but oh yes. Yeah, that's it. Oh, yeah. Just why? Oh, that's great. Good rally. Yeah. And a tight game point for Sindhu. And this time, number three seed at this year's French Open. Oh, good reaction of the European Championships, where she lost to Carolina Marin. The four finals already this year. It's little wonder that Kristoffersen is currently number two on the race to Bali. The World Tour. Yep, Kristoffersen has been playing well. Oh, that's a... Yeah, to the back of the court. And that's the dilemma, of course, when you're playing a tall athlete. Yep, that one's got a bit more height.
Talk.
Eight straight points to 16-10. Oh, that's a beautiful block.
Fault.
Yeah. Oh, she's got that back. Oh, that's amazing. Yeah, that's more. Oh. For a fourth time. Oh. Yep. Ends with a fabulous shot across court. Reverse slice. Drop shot.